Also, what I've been wondering... Oh, can we make it over this? Go so slow. Also, I've been wondering about this area. Couldn't do anything there. So what is that doing? Can I then pass through, I'm wondering? No. Huh. The only other thing is I can think is maybe if it I get closer. Cause there's gotta be a purpose to this thing, right? Where's my cursor mode? Unlocked. Wait. Ugh. That means I can't move when I There we go. How do I move it? I can't, can I? How do I? Oh wait. So I move, I can't move it side to side, only up and down. What is the meaning of this? Well, I'm in driving mode. Oh, that I can use it. Okay. Does it look like it's going through a little bit? Oh, I took a picture. I hit the wrong button. Wow, guys, I have no idea. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with that. That thing, the red light. Am I supposed to aim the two together? And I'm gonna pause and get all the way back there, because I know this is probably boring to watch, especially for people who've been through it already. So, I'll see you back. Oh, look what I just did. I blasted a hole in that the fake red rocks. Huh. Well, I didn't pause for very long. I decided just to try it as I was going back here. What's this? Wow. Alien parts. Oh. So we can get through here. Are these fake red rocks too? Why did they... Those are the illusory rocks. So this can break up things that the red beam does. But I don't even know why they would put it there. We're going to be off of this, actually. Oh. Ah, we can't go that way. Can we go this way? That's stuck like that. Well, I can't get out when we're right there, so let me just change it now. This should work. Now I'm recording again. So I'll see you guys on the other side. See if anything happens. I seem to be kind of aimed at it. I don't think this is what we need to be doing. I mean, whatever it's doing, it's way too high for us to be affecting anything. Well, for us to interact with anything up there. How do I get to move again? There we go. Guys, I should have kept recording. I aimed this at that. Oh my god. I'm not sure if what I did was a good thing. Now I'm guessing I have to keep that there. And now I can pass through into that other sphere, right? World? Part of a world? The only thing is it letting whatever's in that world out? I don't think I'm gonna come across things like chasing me, like, I think that's beyond the scope of this. We're gonna see, like, messages, like people, like CW, we could see him through the porthole. Kind of thing. So where is there around here, if you don't crash, because I crashed here several times. Oh my god, I can just walk in. Oh no. Wait, where am I? Where the hell am I now? Oh. We're over here. Down below here is where we pass through the bridge, and CW's over there. Cecil. This is the other side of the river we haven't been on. So it just teleported us up here. And there's another, but I don't see any way to go up here. Oh, crap. If I go back down and close this, I can get up there. Well, not up there, but over there. Which means I have to go all the way. If I can find a way to teleport, it teleports me. I thought I was going to get to go in that world. That's locked down there. Good God. And up here, there is... Oh, we've got more here. We've got a path down there. Oh, we could also could have gone right through. Oh, okay. So, what's down here? Oh, just another. Wall. We're back to where we were. Or are we? Is this looking familiar? Not really. This is a long tunnel. So that's so weird. Why is it teleporting us? Is this randomly? Or are these fixed points in which we can move ourselves about? We're up top from that gas station. Whoa. What's this? Oh. What the hell? What the hell does that do? What just happened? What is that doing? It almost looks like one of the seeds. Like, maybe they're trying to make their own seed. That would be a way to get out of here, right? A man-made seed? So, apparently, now we can get into this junkyard, which we couldn't get before. Or maybe, no, maybe not. There is no way down. I mean, naturally, I would just jump on this thing, but we don't want to do that. Our characters not want to do that. Well, there's a lot of washing machines here. Okay. Where the hell are we going to go now? when being teleported to different locations. If it's the same location every time, depending on where we, you know, try to go in, I can plan accordingly. I can make that bridge lower so we can get across it. And I can't get down from here except to go like this. Right. This bridge. I'm gonna close that. Haha. But therein lies the rub, doesn't it? If we close this, I can't get through to get down there and go into that, so we need to find another way. Unless I can find a little buddy to go over here and pull the lever for me. Did I try going in this one? I think so. Oh no, maybe not. Did I? Here's another one of those things. Wait, where am I? Over here. Oh, maybe we can drop down and get to this? Whatever the hell that thing is. I'm like a kid in a candy store now. Because we can go places, but only certain places. And we're gonna find out how to go to different places. There, we've got a green light. Whoa. My frame rate is like 20. It's getting better now. Nope. What? What? Where the hell am I? Is this a different sphere? Like a different planet? I'd say yes. Clicking, clicking. Can I open that? Oh, what's that? Looks like a map of some kind. Well, I don't know how to open that. Oh, there's birdie things. Okay. Yeah, there's a way to open this. What that might be. Nah. Okay, I would love to go through, but I don't. Okay, I'm guessing this will take us back to where we were. I can't move once I start that. I was gonna try to move outside the radius of whatever these light beams were. Well, these particles really run hell on my freaking graphics card. I'm guessing now we'll be back to where we were. I wasn't even done exploring there. We are. All these little specks that remain. I don't know if you guys can see them. They're dwindling into nothing. Okay. Well, I will return to you, awesome little machine. You're like that other machine, only that machine didn't do anything to me. Maybe I didn't impress maybe I missed a button or something. Oh, don't crash, please. You think I came from that way? They've built this out of like an old train or something. I've looked at this too. I'm like, how the hell am I gonna get up there? I've looked at it from that thing, haven't I? Oh! I don't suppose this also... Oh sh... Hold up. Oh, it's only three letters. /911 backwards. No. Well, I don't know this code. Interesting. I wonder what's through there, actually. Looking forward to finding some kind of three-digit code. And there's Farley's Community Resonance. Community Welcoming Center. Community Center. It's so funny. We travel and we keep finding ourselves back by that house. This is behind it, where I was wondering if I could get to a second floor. Perhaps from these cliffs here, and well, the answer to that would be no. If there's a second floor, well, maybe we'll get teleported there, right? Probably not, I don't know. Just weird that there is a second floor when there's no stairs. Oh. There's no other way up there. So we are back now where we came from. I think. Oh! Can I get to this? No. No, this is back where I came from, though. I know, because I couldn't get to it from here. And that's the back of Farley's house. So wait, I want to mess with that other thing. this isn't where we want to be. See, now it's aimed at the floor. I guess I did that. I just want to end up where... No! It's still not here. Okay, we need to move somewhere else. I'm just going back and forth between the two, and that's not working out for me. I need to go in here, I think. No, don't crash. Right, we crashed. It's annoying. Through here, I think. This one. Is this the same one? Wait. That is the same one. Can I? No. I want to get down that way. Oh, it just drops down. I still can't get over to that generator, whatever that is. It's attached to this. Whatever that is. Part of a ship or something. And I still have other places to go. On the other side of this sphere, whatever. This is where I went to that alien landscape, or it looks like it anyway. This is a dead end. This, I'd love to go down there and just waltz right up into that thing, but we can't. Some kind of transmission tower. Don't crash, please. Trying to find out where things are. I'm just headed back. Every time I think we're gonna crash, I'm afraid we're gonna crash! Don't! Headed right down here now. Now that brings us here. Why can't I remember how I got to that junkyard? I'm missing something. Now we're back to the mainland. For lack of a better term. Now we're back here. Do I hit it here? No. I swear to God, guys, I don't know how I got over there. And I should. Because I went there myself. Maybe I went up there? There is a path this way, right? Oh, wow. Yeah, this could be it. Right into that, maybe? I probably am going to have to memorize this or write this down or something. Don't crash. I need you to be working here. I think this is headed where I wanted to go. I think. I hope. Because I want to check out this other device. Yes. Okay. This... Right. Okay, good. It's taking us to... somewhere. I just didn't press the button also. Oh. Wow. Fishy? Oh my God, those chains go up a long way. Freaking cool.